desk, young lad, amongst, he was one of about four or five, I believe, fainted yesterday. But this particular lad, he had quite serious facial injuries, including a broken nose, and they have here tonight, and broken teeth. So, your permission from this council, I'll send them a card. Can I also mention as well, for football fans amongst you, on Saturday, I unveiled the Dixie Dean plaque at Tranmere Road.
So in a nutshell, the resolution which I'm moving is that we, in the light of the late submission of this information by DCLG, that we ask for a further report on all of this, once we've got all the paperwork together in one place. We come back for a further meeting before the new deadline of the 12th of December, and then hopefully we can make an informed decision. This has to be ultimately agreed then subsequently by the Cabinet. So we've got a scheduled Cabinet meeting on the 8th of December. So my proposal is that we have an extraordinary Council meeting before the 8th of December, and a time to be agreed by all parties, and then that's ratified by Cabinet on the 8th of December. Hopefully we can all move forward in a more sensible way in agreeing to something soon. So that's basically the gist of what I'd like to do.
That's agreed.
Yes. Thank you for that. And thank you for moving this back, because again, I think it was a genuine matter of concern that there was going to be such little time. And the clarification around that the full council will meet to discuss it before Cabinet notwithstanding is going to be ratified, because just looking at the council resolution as written, it did look a little bit like the Cabinet was going to take the decision anyway, but we're going to have that full council meeting beforehand. I think that's welcome. The other question I would ask is what happens to the Lib Dem amendment? Because again, we were minded that we agree, in fact, that some of the scrutiny arrangements do still seem to need a degree of work on. And so perhaps you could let us know with regard to what's the intention to take forward the, if there's going to be this first time to discuss these matters, what are we going to do around the issues raised in the Lib Dem amendment?
Well, my suggestion is I think you need to give us time just to consider the Lib Dem amendment, but there's nothing to stop any group submitting a further amendment to that special meeting before the 8th of December.
Councillor Wilson.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I suppose we've taken the time and trouble over the last few days to study the document, lastly, to study the document that arrived during Sunday morning. I did, in an unusual manner for me, explain some dissatisfaction in fairly more stronger terms than usual. I think if I was putting it in simple language, we were being treated like mushrooms by somebody who was yet unknown at that time. However, and I also appreciate there's
meeting and